Hello, my name is Ambrose. There's a crown stick insect on my hand here. Now, they're like spiny leaf insects, a bit, but also they, if they don't mate, they can still lay eggs, but, they'll all be girls. They drop to the forest floor, the ants carry it into their nest, and then, it hatches, and then just looks like a big, gigantic black ant. Now, spiny leaf insects do that as well. At the end, I'll share a fact about spiny leaf insects, but that's not now. And they're not like most stick insects. They go to the ground that day. Mostly at day, they're hiding under logs and stuff like that. But at night time, they go up to the trees. Oh, and they've got a crown on their head, so it's hard to see, but a bit of a crown here. And they are like, a bit like, oh, he just bit me on this hand. They're a bit like sticks, that's why they're so hard to find. And I better say goodbye. I forgot. Now the fact about spiny leaf insects. Now, they're cousins to praying mantises. You might not know this, but they are. But sadly, the praying mantises eat their cousins, the spiny leaf insects. I love praying mantises so much. I might get some in 3 weeks. I'm gonna do a movie of those as well. But that's not gonna be right now. I better say goodbye. So thanks for watching and bye for now. Better put this guy back in the wild. Right here. Oh yeah, there you go. He's back in the wild.